Pet sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child. I'm pretty sure the billionaires are going to pay more.
We will pay you 500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea. Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way, follow me.
Hey, Ronald, how are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay, well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great, thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog. I'm sorry. He's really loud.
Oh, your dog. Okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good. I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to dogs.
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs. So how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell mommy. I take special meds just to be around the dog. Please, she's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it. But Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We could take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No. Don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me. Don't tell mommy and daddy. I promise I'll get her to the shelter.
For the problem you're on right now, you're going to need to solve for an x and a y.
X equals 25 and y equals 6.
How did you...
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance, and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna... You know what? I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving. And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool. BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it. Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me. What did I just see? That didn't look like a dog, that looked like-
Excuse me, miss. Ronald has prepared food for you.
But he said that you prepared the meal.
No, he insisted on making it himself. Goodbye.
Wait! Have you ever seen what's behind that door?
I have seen many things. I warned you this job wouldn't be worth the money.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, tutor, where'd you go?
There you are. Why are you packing up?
I'm so sorry, Ronald, but I have to go.
What? But your meal is already ready.
I'm not really hungry anymore.
My mommy already paid you for the session. Why are you leaving early? Did you go into the basement?
I really need to go. Come on, open.
Hello. You know, you really shouldn't have went down there.
What is in the basement?
Well, you see, you're not really my first tutor. The other ones, they just didn't listen.
What is in there?
My other tutors. And now you're gonna have to join them.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105.
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right, it's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run! Ugh.
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
Alright, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We're bringing you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him troll!
Yes, Todd, get them! Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him troll!
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again, and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Ton.
Anytime. So, how many words you get for the year? Only 3 again. Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Ha, what can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries. Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You wanna get your makeup done? Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that. Sir, would you want to buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong?
He can't hear you right now.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait. He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir?
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you. Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. I'm the only one who lives here. Yeah, well, I've searched the whole place. I haven't seen anything. Right, the missing girl's obviously not here. It seems so, but you match the description of the kidnapper. There's definitely been a mistake.
Down here! I'm down here!
What was that? Wait a minute, don't- Oh my god.
You found me.
Ma'am, stay right there. Mr. Hart, you're under arrest.
Thank you so much for finding me. He's had me here for 2 years.
He's been controlling your words.
What?
Yes, ma'am. We found this illegal device on him that steals people's words.
That would explain why every year I would only get 3 words.
Go on, say it.
I love you. And he made me say I loved him.
Hey, come here. Ugh. You don't deserve to get back here.
The only one that doesn't deserve to speak is you.
That's right, and she's keeping your words permanently.
Now you finally see what it feels like to not have a voice. It doesn't feel good, does it?
Prison's gonna be real fun for him.
Ugh.
You're finally free now. Alright, Mr. Hart, let's go.
Any last words before you go off to prison? Oh wait, you don't have any.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the seal.
You do realize it's not the animal seal. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh, they don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this.
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet. Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here!
Give me the laptop now.
Okay, okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry. The babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright. Let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. Alright, it's fine with me.
Yay!
Wanna play mother, may I, for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait, I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry, I have to shut you off.
Wait, I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes, she's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay? My parents
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother. Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother. But I'm also your real mother.
No.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay.
Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off.
Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi.
She doesn't know how to talk too well.
Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to. Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty.
My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about... No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad?
No, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you.
Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here.
So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, all right. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey, kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help.
It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it, right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help. Honey?
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! Oh! You broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Ugh. Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find.
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out, her laser. Get the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this? Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Mother is going.
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you find.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go. Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad. He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's... Oh, he's alive! There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my!
I don't know, it kind of looks like he's still...
He's alive.
Nenere, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kim.
Ma, Sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help.
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.